We're all buzzing in the pub. When you come in and see the boots. Right. First thing is that on camera it looks a lot bigger than it is. It's actually tiny in here. It really is small, so it's quite hard to work around because there's cameras and there's a crew, and so you don't see all this stuff, and so it appears a lot bigger than it actually is. We have the bar, which you probably all recognise because most of the stuff is shot around here. All the glasses are hung up here for some reason, and everyone who leans in tends to smash a couple and cut their heads open, which isn't really good. We also have these beer pumps, which don't work, ever, I don't think. And they can be moved around all over the place like so. I'll show you. See? Just to accommodate us and, you know, make it a nice shot. I think actually this one might work. No, it doesn't work either. None of them actually work. We've got glasses and props around here, which all smash. It's a big free-for-all. We all have a good time. No one gets drunk. But we're all buzzing in the pub. We've got liquor, which is from about 20 years ago, or 10 years ago, whenever Hollyoaks started. Peanuts, you see here. Yep, expiry date, 91. And over here we've got the back room of the pub, which you always see us go out of, and it's meant to be where we live. We're meant to be going upstairs to the dog flat. But actually, if you want to come back down, back over here, there's nothing here. There's just a sort of just a storage room, and so we just come in here and pretend we're going up the stairs. You're probably too dark in here, can't see me. So that's the bar, pretty much. Don't know what else to show you here. We got pictures. Actually, we got some funny pictures, which were taken from the wedding. There's Jimmy McKenna, Jack Osborne, and Helen Pearson, who played my stepdad and my mum. We got this really funny picture, which I don't know if we can show on camera, but I'm seeing as it's here. Well, we might as well. And it's just them on their honeymoon. She's obviously having a really good time, and you can see he's enjoying himself too.